Hey, this is Jana here at Spellbinders, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use travel much steel rule die to create fun suitcase shaped box. When using Spellbinders steel rule dies to create boxes, you want to make sure to use a special crease plate. Use it to help make score lines crisp in those contour steel rule dies that contain scoring feature like box dies. You'll need to use Spellbinders Platinum die cutting and embossing machine. Place your bottom clear plate, your die with the blade facing up. Next, add the paper you'd like to use with a pretty side facing down. Cover with a crease plate and send through the machine to cut. Here's our die cut, nice and ready to be folded and put together into a box. I'm going to go ahead and die cut another box to show you different ways you can put these together. These boxes are fantastic and very easy to make. You don't even have to use adhesive on the tabs if you'd like to speed things up. However, you can if you want to. I'm going to add strong double-sided tape to all tabs on one of my die cuts. I'm first going to put together a box without any adhesive. I'm folding on all score lines to make it easier to form the body of the box. To put the box together, you want to first insert the handle into the opening. It is very easy to do when you place your die cut like so, and gently slide the handle into the opening. From there, you can easily close both sides. This is a fantastic and easy to put together box for some treats or a gift card. There's no need to use any adhesive if you'd like to place something inside. If you'd like to make a decorative box, I prefer to adhere all tabs in place. Use a spatula end of your tool-in-one and varnish adhesive tape to make sure it sticks down nicely. This is very helpful, especially if you're using glitter paper. Fold on all the tabs and all score lines. Insert the handle into the opening like so, and close both sides. Decorate the box to your liking and enjoy. You can die cut this box or any other of our boxes out of a variety of materials, like glitter paper, metallic foil paper, shimmer cardstock, pattern paper, and so much more. Thanks for watching! Be sure to sign up for our newsletter to stay up to date on tips, projects, and new releases.